Well, gas prices continue to trend downward as we get further into summer. According to the latest AAA survey, the average price for a gallon of regular unleaded is down 3 cents to $3.38 a gallon. Similar story in Massachusetts, where regular unleaded now averages $3.43 a gallon. Both are slightly lower than the national average of $3.44 a gallon.